Pranithi Chopra, who will next be seen in the upcoming films Sandeep or Pinky Farrar and Saina, posted about the recent incident involving a Bangalore-based model turned makeup artist, accusing a Zomato delivery executive of assault. The actress urged the food aggregator service Zomato to look into the matter and find out the truth. Her post read, "Zomato India, please find and publicly report the truth. If the gentleman is innocent, and I believe he is, please help us penalize the woman in question. This is inhuman, shameful, and heartbreaking. Please let me know how I can help." A model turned makeup artist posted a video on social media in which she claimed that the delivery agent punched her. Zomato has temporarily suspended the delivery agent and is covering his legal costs. The company is also covering the medical expenses of the model turned makeup artist. Helmed by Dibakar Banerjee, the film Sandeep or Pinky Farrar will see actor Arjun Kapoor play the role of a cop and Parineeti essays the role of an ambitious girl working in the corporate sector. Saina is a biopic based on the life of badminton ace Saina Nehwal. The Amol Gupta directorial will release on March 26th.